The open hi-hat sound is very like the closed hi-hat sound, but rather than just going, keeping your teeth together, what you do is say a s at the end of it, so it's what you can do is you can actually kind of pull your teeth apart slightly and almost roll it, a bit like the 808 snare roll. Creates a kind of harder open hi-hat sound, but you can use either.